I asked you when you last won a trophy about the legacy you leave behind at CSK, and you said, I haven't left it behind yet.
So you're looking for an answer. You know, if you circumstantially, if you see, this is the best time for me to announce the retirement. You know, but the amount of love and affection that I've been shown wherever I have been this year, you know, I think the easy thing for me to say would be like, thank you very much. But the tough thing for me is to work hard for another 9 months and come back and play at least one more season of IPL. But a lot depends on the body. You know, I have six, seven months to decide. And I think, you know, it's something, it will be more like a gift from my side. You know, it's not easy for me, but, you know, that's a gift. The way they have shown their love and affection, I think that's something that I need to do for them.